Police in Afghanistan say all seven attackers are dead after the Taliban launched an attack on Parliament today. Witnesses say following a car bombing near the entrance to the Afghan Parliament building, gunmen tried to storm the compound but were pushed back by security forces. Officials say more than 30 civilians were wounded. Lawmakers were meeting to confirm the appointment of a defense minister.